why are there four walking and one gone?
Neighbors say they cannot believe it. A Coon Rapids man is dead, and police say a roommate is to blame. Good evening. Thank you for joining us. It started out as an out-of-control fight.
Now, police are investigating who killed 28-year-old Billy Smith. This all happened in the town of Coon Rapids in Carroll County in northwestern Iowa. News Channel 8's Alex Murphy is just back with our top story.
Todd and Emily, family we talked to say this is just a case of horseplay gone bad, but neighbors and family friends say it was all but that. They believe it was a murder, and they want justice.
What happened Saturday at this house has both friends and family in shock.
It's hard to believe. It's hard to believe that he's just gone.
Police and rescue crews responded to a man with injuries received from a fight at 762 6th Avenue in Coon Rapids around 1 in the afternoon. There they found Billy Smith injured. He was transported to a Carroll hospital with what police say were life-ending injuries. Later he was flown by air ambulance to Methodist Medical Center where he was pronounced dead. And to those who knew Billy, this is hard to fathom.
He was just a nice guy. So I don't know what led up to this. He was a people person. I mean, he never hurt nobody. He was always treated people right.
Friends of the family say they're in shock after what happened Saturday night, but they say what they really want is justice.
The four that were there walking right now is not okay. They should not be walking right now because there is a man that has two little boys that will never see their dad again, and he needs justice. And justice is not what's going on right now.
Dusty Cochran is friends with Billy's brother, who's having a difficult time.
He's hurting. He is hurting really, really bad. I mean, he wants justice for his brother. That's all he wants. And he's not getting it.
Cochran is angry that more than 24 hours later, no one is behind bars.
It scares me. I don't want him back in this neighborhood. I don't want him back in this town. I think, you know, they need to get what they deserve. I hope four people are sitting for a mighty long time, and Billy can rest in peace.
I talked with the family of Billy Smith. None of them wanted to go on camera today, but they say Billy was pronounced dead today, but is still on life support. They're awaiting a transplant team to harvest his organs at Methodist Medical Center.
And Alex, still no charges filed in this case?
No, as of news time, none were filed.
Okay, thank you, Alex. Mm-hmm.